Hold it down. Hold it down. Hold it down.
You bum ass cop had no reaction. Bum ass.
Take a knee, please. Hey, take a knee, please. Rasheed. Right, I'm gonna keep calling your man, Rasheed.
Tyrone, you can't forget about Tyrone.
Oh, that Tyrone Chow.
Hey, you don't believe
you can't forget about Tyrone.
No, Rasheed's cool. Rasheed's cool. We the only one with
a fuck Rasheed. Fuck Rasheed.
I think you're cool, Rasheed, if you take a knee.
I don't like Rasheed.
If you take a knee,
you don't like Rasheed until you take a knee or he barks.
Facts.
He got knee problems, bro.
Stop cooning for the man.
He got knee problems.
Nah, stop cooning for the man.
Hey, Trump said Rasheed out with no mask to give us COVID. he a biological weapon. Hey, that's against the Geneva Convention, Rasheed. Oh,
yo, even the secret Asian.
Everybody knows you're never seen you famous.
It says that you can't.
Come on, give Rasheed a round.
Hey, remember that bit?
Hey,
he knows it's an inside job. From that unit in support. So that shows you 57 other officers agreed with that police brutality. What would have happened if that would have been a black man or a brown black officer that did that to that white man. They would have hung his black ass right in there.
Right.
They would have probably shot him right then and there.
Right.
You don't see black officers in white neighborhoods patrolling.
Absolutely.
They don't get the same powers as their white counterparts. You don't hear about black officers killing unarmed white males or armed white males. But you always hear about it the other way. But again, we have to get out and vote. Donald Trump's people are voting. The racists are voting. Donald Trump's people are fired up, and they will be voting. There's more of us than there is them, but we don't get out and vote. So we have to do more than just do this and have signs and post on Facebook and social media, I was there. We have to keep this up. You have to vote in your own elections, local and state, because it's one thing for the president, but if the Congress and the Senate hold the power, they can tie the hands of the president, as they did Barack Obama. He was able to get some things done, but he wasn't able to get everything done because they tied his hands. So thank you, and you guys remember that. Get involved. Get involved. Thank you.
And really quickly, while I'm holding your attention, I just wanted to announce that a veto-proof majority in the Minneapolis City Council pledged to dismantle the city's police department and vowing to create a new public system. Good. They told us...
Let me come. She's going to have a conversation. Get your butt
off my neck.
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 That's a start.
That was great news. Minneapolis is about to do it. D.C., it is a matter of time. It's a matter of time until y'all are done.
And D.C. should have stayed.